Hi friends, today we are going to learn how to hide a folder permanently. Suppose that this is the folder we want to hide. Go to the properties, go to the header, apply. Apply the changes, OK. Now, if we are going to the folder option or folder or file explorer option, go to view and show hidden files and folders, apply. The folder is visible here. So our privacy is violated. So what we need to do, this problem we can resolve with the help of command prompt. Now go to the folder option. Uncheck on the previous situation. Now this folder is actually in our desktop, so for that purpose we want to reach on the desktop. Click on the desktop. When on the explorer, when it is written desktop, just click here, write cmd. You will get directly to the desktop of the system, that is C drive user SHA desktop. Now you can check your folder is here, cd or whatever you want to do. The folder is here. We want to hide the folder permanently. For that purpose, write attrib plus h plus s plus r and the name of the folder. Execute that. Now check the folder on the desktop. The folder is hidden. Now go to the folder option and click on the show hidden files and folders, apply. Now it's not coming. Our folder is hidden permanently. But don't worry, that is not hidden permanently. If you want to unhide the folder, again go to the command prompt and execute the same command, but in place of plus, use minus h minus s minus r and the folder name. We should remember the folder name, otherwise it will be hide permanently. Our folder is available here. So this problem is resolved if you are using the properties and hidden, and if your folder and file explorer option, if it is shown hidden files and folder, it will, we cannot hide that one. For to hide such kind of our private folders, we can use this command, that is attribute command. Okay. How to reach on that folder? That is simple. Just click on that folder, and suppose that that folder is on the desktop. Click on the desktop. After that one, type here cmd. You will reach directly, so no need to worry how to reach on that place. Thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe the channel for more videos.